Imagine Ink marker. It says use your Imagine Ink marker to search for hidden images. Let's try it out on this picture up here. Aw, what a great picture of Thomas and friends! Let's see what's on the next page. Thomas is a cheeky little blue engine. Color the picture. Do you see a polka-dotted cloud? A striped bush? Four crescent shapes? And this pattern? All right, let's color in this picture and find those things. Oh, look, this pattern right here is on the tree. And there's the polka-dotted cloud. Here's the striped bush. Now we just need to find the four crescent shapes. Oh, look, here they are on Thomas's steam cloud. Yay, we found everything. Edward is the number two blue engine. Color the picture. Do you see his name? Two clouds. This shape. And four brown pebbles. Oh, look, this shape is right here. And there's Edward's name. There are the two clouds. Now we just need to count the four brown pebbles. I see one, two, three, and four. Yay! James is a medium-sized, really splendid engine. Color the picture. Do you see a ribbon, a red star, this pattern, and this shape? Alright, so the ribbon is right here, and the star is under the ribbon. This shape is the railroad crossing sign, and this pattern is here. Awesome! Percy is Thomas's best friend. Color the picture. Do you see a shovel, the number six, this shape, and a tree? Oh, look, I see this shape and the tree. And there's the number six and the shovel. Awesome! Toby is always happy to work. Color the picture. Do you see a red barrel? This pattern. A bundle of pipes. And a blue crate. Oh, here's the red barrel. And there's the blue crate and the bundle of pipes. And this pattern is on the ground. All right! Harold is daring, dedicated, and determined. Color the picture. Do you see three pink flowers, a spiral-patterned oval, a searchlight, and a polka-dotted shrub? Okay, I can see the three pink flowers in this bush over here. And the searchlight is on the bottom of Harold. And here's the spiral-patterned oval and the polka-dotted shrub! Great job! Emily is clever, cheerful, and confident. Color the picture. Do you see a whistle, two arrows, a dotted line, and this pattern? Okay, here's the whistle. And here are the two arrows. That dotted line is over here. And this pattern is in the word excellent. Yay! Henry is a long and fast engine. Color the picture. Do you see this pattern? Some steam. A zigzag striped bush. And a windmill. Okay, here's the steam. And there's the windmill and the zigzag striped bush. And this pattern is under the tracks. Awesome! Gordon is the fastest and most powerful of Sir Topham Hatt's steam team. Color the picture. Do you see the number four? Three red wheel arches. This pattern. And this green shape. Here's the number four with this pattern behind it. The three red wheel arches are right here, and the screen shape is over here. All right! Sir Topham Hatt is the controller of the railway. Color the picture. Do you see a suitcase? Some train tracks, a yellow barrel, and two sandbags. Okay, here's the suitcase. And there are the two sandbags and the yellow barrel. And the train tracks are back here. Great job! Cranky is a tall crane that towers over Brendan Docks. Color the picture. Do you see the word and? Two clouds. This shape. And Cranky's name. Oh, look, here's this shape and the word and. And there's Cranky's name. And the two clouds are there and there. Thomas has his very own branch line, of which he is extremely proud. Color the picture. Do you see this shape? An orange arrow, a yellow engine, and three diagonal stripes. Okay, I see the three diagonal stripes. And this shape is above Thomas's wheel. And here's the orange arrow and the yellow engine. Awesome! The island of Sodor has many signs. Color the picture. Do you see a clock, a suitcase, a helicopter, and a windmill? All right, there's the helicopter symbol. And there's the clock symbol. Here's the suitcase symbol. Okay, now where's the windmill symbol? Oh, look, it's over here. Yay, we found them all. Hero was the first steam engine to arrive on Sodor. Color the picture. Do you see the number 51? A coal bin. This sign. And this pattern. Oh, look, this pattern is on the sandbags. And the coal bin is right next to them. And this railroad crossing sign is right there. And lastly, the number 51 is right here. Yay! Charlie is a small and playful engine. Color the picture. Do you see two blue bolts, five crescents, the number 14, and Charlie's name? Okay, I see five crescents and one of the blue bolts. Here's the other blue bolt, Charlie's name, and the number 14. Great job! Victor is the manager of the Sodor Steamworks. Color the picture. Do you see the number 4? The words greetings from. This pattern. And yellow diagonal stripes. Okay, this pattern is in the word Sodor. And here are the words greetings from. The number 4 is in the number 1945 here. And the yellow diagonal stripes are on the front of Victor. Yay, we found everything! There are 8 members of the Island of Sodor Steam Team. Color the picture. Do you see the number 7, the name Emily, the number 3, and the name James? Okay, here's Emily's name. And here's the number 3. There's James's name. And there's the number 7. Emily is always ready to help a friend. Color the picture. Do you see a polka-dotted cloud? This shrub. This pattern. And a sign that says Knapford. Okay, I found the Knapford sign. And here's the polka-dotted cloud. This shrub is down here. And this pattern is under the tracks. Awesome! Okay, here's the very last page. It says Thomas always strives to be a really useful engine. Color the picture. Do you see a barrel? The number 1. 2 yellow sandbags. And 2 windows. Okay, here's the number 1. And there are the 2 yellow sandbags. Here's the barrel. And the 2 windows are on this building. What a great picture of Thomas! Wow, coloring in this Imagine Ink book was so much fun! I loved all the different games and pictures inside. It was so cool meeting all the different engines! And Thomas and friends are just the best!
Alright guys, thanks for watching! I'm Kimmy the Clown! Hope you had fun clowning around with me today! Don't forget to get your copy of my Kimmy the Clown coloring book at itskimmy.com! And be sure to check out my brand new Halloween book! I had so much fun coloring all those Thomas pictures! Have a colorful day and I'll see you tomorrow!
Coloring is so much fun! Like this video if you like to color too! If you enjoyed this video, then be sure to check out my last Imagine Ink coloring video! And don't forget to subscribe and follow me on TikTok because I post fun videos every single day! Love you guys! Bye!